Happy Sunday, everyone. We are in store for another hot and humid day today. Highs reaching the upper 80s, feeling like the 90s this afternoon. Rain chances are going to be possible, but I don't think everybody is going to see that shot of rain today. Mostly cloudy skies through much of the day, but we will have some breaks in the clouds. Rain increases late this afternoon into the evening hours, clearing out before midnight. Then by tomorrow, we start off dry in the morning, but rain chances do pick up some throughout the day. Pockets of light to moderate downpours could be possible, with an isolated thunderstorm not being ruled out. Same story for Tuesday afternoon, right before a cold front moves on through. Showers and thunderstorms along that cold front is likely, but the main story is going to be behind the front. Ahead of it, we have that tropical moisture continuing to move on into the region. That's what's making real fill values into the 90s for the next couple of days. But then as that front arrives, we see that moisture content really squeeze on out. Very dry conditions. Dew points drop from the 70s to the 50s, so fall feel, perfect, right on time. Finally, it doesn't happen very often in the southeast, so the fact that we have a nice cold front moving on through and we're going to feel like fall on the first day of fall, I'm giving this an A+. So here's what it looks like over the course of the next week. Temperatures slowly getting back to around average for this time of year, and then after that front moves through, notice we stay below average. And it's not just for about 3-4 pushing 5 days. This is going to possibly be through the end of September, possibly even farther than that to the beginning of October. We'll have to keep a close eye on it, but this is going to be through much of the eastern part of the country. Average high for us is in the upper 80s. We're going to be in the upper 70s to low 80s over the next couple of days. So a nice cool down, lots of sunshine. All right, heading things over to the tropics. We now have Tropical Storm Peter on the northeastern side of the Leeward Islands. This is going to push off towards the northwest, but it hugs and rides the curve of the high pressure, not looking at affecting land or the United States whatsoever. But notice it does stay as a tropical storm through the entirety of the week. Then we have Tropical Depression 17. This is off the west coast of Africa. This will push into the mid-Atlantic through the week and will become Tropical Storm Rose. Again, no impact to land. Here's your 7-day forecast for you. Again, temperatures staying in the upper 80s, feeling like the 90s for the next 3 days. Cold front arrives Tuesday night, providing nice, comfortable, and breezy conditions for the first start of fall. Wake up temperatures Thursday through the weekend in the 50s. May want to grab the jacket. Highs upper 70s, low 80s.